Hello and welcome to this series on Rust for Beginners. Rust is an exciting language for building performant and reliable programs for web, networking, embedded systems, and more. For years, Rust has been ranked as one of the most loved languages by developers. In this series, you will learn the fundamentals of Rust development. We'll start by downloading the tools you need to program with Rust and get started with writing our first app. Then we'll walk through and demo common concepts of the language and share what's unique about Rust, such as ownership and borrowing. Here's an overview of the full list of topics to expect. This series is for developers who are interested in and want to get started programming with Rust. While this is a beginner series for Rust, you should ideally already have some experience and familiarity with another programming language. You should also be comfortable using the command line to install programs and create directories. The goal is that by the end of this series, you will have enough knowledge to confidently go forth and write your own Rust programs. Now let's meet the instructors for this series. My name is Megan Lewis, and I'm a senior cloud advocate at Microsoft. I focus on emerging technologies, and this is just one of the topics that I've spent time diving into and using myself. In my day-to-day, you can find me creating and delivering learning experiences for audiences worldwide. I have worked professionally in tech for a decade and have producing learning content for half that time. I have a passion for teaching, and I am always keen to learn new and interesting things. I live in the San Francisco area with my husband and our two dogs.
My name is Neal Shamrell Harrington, and I'm a principal software engineer here at Microsoft. I am also a member of the board of directors for the Rust Foundation. Along with working on Rust, I also work on a product called Clearly Defined, which tracks open source licenses. I have been working as a software engineer for over 10 years now. First, my focus was on Ruby, then on Rust, and now a combination of Rust and JavaScript. I live in Seattle, Washington with my wife, and we are the very proud parents of three adorable bunnies.
Hello, I'm Ryan Levick, and I'm a cloud developer advocate here at Microsoft based in Berlin, Germany, where I focus full-time on the Rust programming language. I've been in the software industry for nearly a decade, and I've been writing Rust since 2015. When I'm not teaching Rust to learners inside and outside of Microsoft, I'm actively participating in the Rust project and various initiatives, including performance, async programming, and more.